Hello. We are going to make a giraffe. Inflate a balloon leaving a 4-inch flat tail. Twist the first 2-inch bubble. The next two bubbles you twist to make the ears. Twist the second soft 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the second bubble in one lock twist. Twist the third soft 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. You have made the ears. The next bubble you twist to make the neck. Twist the fourth 9-inch bubble. The next four bubbles you twist to make the front legs. Twist the fifth 3-inch bubble. Twist the sixth 1-inch bubble. Twist the seventh 1-inch bubble. Twist the eighth 3-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last four bubbles in one lock twist. You have made the front legs. The next bubble you twist to make the body. Twist the ninth 3-inch bubble. The next four bubbles you twist to make the rear legs. Twist the 10th 3-inch bubble. Twist the 11th 1-inch bubble. Twist the 12th 1-inch bubble. Twist the 13th 3-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last four bubbles in one lock twist. You have made the rear legs. The rest of the balloon is the 14th bubble. It is the tail. Fix all bubbles in proper position. Use a permanent marker to draw the face and the body of the giraffe. Eyes. Smiley mouse, and many black spots on the neck and body of the giraffe. Congratulations, you have made the baby giraffe. This sculpture looks very nice next to the big giraffe. Have fun!